Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine and enjoying your summer vacations. Today, I, Jagmeet Kaur, your EVS teacher, is here to teach you a new activity, that is how to make birds and insects using different leaves. So for that, what material do we require? We require different types of leaves of different shapes. We need fevicol, we need A4 sheets and sketch pens. You can also use colored sheets or your scrapbook papers if you don't have any A4 sheet. So let's start with it. First of all, I'm going to teach you how to make a butterfly. So for that, we are going to take a long leaf. Apply fevicol on one side. Apply it evenly on the leaf, and you should be careful. Then paste it on your sheet and press it lightly. After that, take another leaf, and these leaves should be of equal size as we are going to make wings from these leaves. So again, apply fevicol on one side. Apply fevicol evenly on the leaf. Then paste it on the A4 sheet and press it lightly. Again, do the same procedure. I have placed two wings on one side. Now let's begin with the other side. As we know that butterfly has two pairs of wings, so we have to make two pairs. Again, please keep in consideration the dimensions. So, after pasting it, you can use sketch pens to make its eyes. And antenna. And see, your butterfly is ready. Now, the next thing that we are going to learn is how to make a tortoise. So let's start with it. Again, take a leaf. It should not be too long and it should not be too short. Apply gum, that is Fevicol, on its side. Paste it on the sheet. After this, you have to take small leaves of equal size. See the size? The size of the leaf should be this much only. So, first of all, we'll make the head of the tortoise using one leaf. And now we are going to make limbs. Again, take another leaf, apply Fevicol on it. First we are going to make the fore limbs and then we are going to make the hind limbs. So let us make the fore limbs first. Now let's fix the hind limbs also. Again, so see, it's the shape of a tortoise. Again, we are going to make eyes using sketch paints. And see the tortoise. So children, in the same way, you can make many other birds, animals or insects using these leaves. So I am going to send you a link also and videos also. So enjoy doing this activity, and after doing it, please send it to me on my personal number. Thank you and stay safe.